Oh, in Manchester, that city I have comes twists and twills. There lived the subject of my song and the cause of all the ills. She was handsome, young and 20, and her eyes were azure blue. Admirer she had plenty, and her name was Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico Prince's Clerk. At a private ball I met her eye in 1863, and never will forget her though she was unkind to me. I was dressed in the pink of fashion, and my lavender gloves were new, and I danced the old Circassian with me darling Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico Prince's Clerk. Oh, we shot each den, we polka to the strains the band did play. We waltzed and we berserked till she waltzed me heart away. I whispered in this manner, always around the room we flew, whilst doing the Bossadinia, oh, I will be in Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico Prince's Clerk. Then for months and months attention unto her I did pay, till with me condescension, well, she led me quite astray. And the money I expended, I'm ashamed to tell to you. I'll inform you how it ended with myself and Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico Prince's Clerk. Was one Monday morning to me breakfast I sat down, and the smile on me face adorning, well, it soon turned to a frown. For there in the morning paper a paragraph met me view, St. John's, the Calico Prince's Clerk, had married Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico Prince's Clerk. Oh, she was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark that one fine day she danced away to the Calico